Hello friends, you are watching Tathagat English Practice. I am Rahul and I am at home and I have thought that I should make video for you and I should discuss some issues that is social media becoming mainstream media. When we talk about the mainstream media is big media and mainstream media covering the whole world. Mainstream media is covering whole the India. But before the 2014, after the Modi government, mainstream media is working according to the government, and mainstream media do not show the related public related news, and that types of news should be happen on that time. So that's why we are comparing the social media. When we talk about social media platform is very good platform, and what type incident happened on the India you see first on the social media. So we can say that na social media is becoming mainstream media. But some person can say that why are you comparing with the social media and mainstream media? Because social media is different, mainstream media is different. But we are comparing, that's why, because mainstream media is not showing the news, that type of news should be happen. And mainstream media just show news according to the government. What government want to do, so mainstream media will show. And that's why they we are comparing. And you show the many news channels on the social media like Dalit Dastak, National Dastak, the print, many types of the news channels that the particular news channels, they are working very good and they are doing competition with the mainstream media because it is a very good channels and they are working for us and they are working for the people. But if you talk about the mainstream media is not working for the people. Mainstream media is working only on for the government. So that's why people are not trusting on the mainstream media. You have seen that the many news channels, many people deny to the watch the mainstream media, and they are denying because they say that mainstream media is showing news on the government related and according to the government what government want to do, and they do not showing the public related news. That's why people are trusting on the mainstream media, and mostly YouTube channels and Facebook is the very important for us, and they are working the day and night. What type happened in our India, they will show first. Like one incident happened on the our Sagar. So firstly you click picture and show the people this type should happen on the India on the Sagar city. But mainstream media will not show according to the public related news. So that's why we are comparing the social media and mainstream media. And of course, after the 15 years and 10 years, social media will become mainstream media. Definitely, I can say that. So this is the short video. What do you think about this video? So please comment on comment box. And my personal request, please subscribe your channel and please share this video if you think that good. So thank you very much. Thank you for watching.